Hello there, I'm Jim McMahon, I'm the leader of Oldham Council and I'm here in Oldham Council's chamber. Later on today, councillors will meet and set the budget for the borough, for the council. Now, the headline news is you won't be paying any more council tax than you currently pay. We've decided to freeze the council tax bill to free up a bit of money in your pocket. We know times are difficult at the moment and we want to do our bit to help as much as we can do. But these are very, very difficult times. We are now well advanced into our target, our pressure to cut over £200 million from the town's budget. That's been very, very painful to do. Probably, if we're honest, you've not really seen most of the cuts on the front line. That's because we've taken the easy decisions first, but even those weren't very easy when you're an employer and you care about the staff that you employ and the services that you try and deliver for the community. But the truth is, now and in the coming year, you will begin to see the difference that these cuts are making on the ground. That will be difficult for the community. It will also be very difficult for our staff too. And I want to place on record my thanks, my appreciation, my gratitude to the thousands of staff who work for Oldham Council, who really have been working under very difficult circumstances in a very uncertain time with a great deal of change. And that really is a very difficult situation at a time when workloads are increasing massively. But they do that because they care about Oldham, they care about public service and they want to do a good job. But thank you, it is appreciated and it certainly is not taken for granted. As we move forward, we need to make sure that we're not just in the business of managing decline. We know Oldham has failed to galvanise itself to make the most of regeneration opportunities in the past, and we cannot repeat those mistakes again. This really is the last throw of the dice for Oldham to determine what its future is. Very exciting times, great deal of opportunity, but also a great deal of competitors as well. So the challenge for us is, how do you balance a budget when you're taking so much away from vital public services, but have the confidence to invest in regeneration, in growth, to feed the local economy, to create new forms of income into the council, to create a cooperative borough where people do their bit and also people benefit too? Well, that will only happen with a concerted effort beyond the council. This isn't just about Oldham Council, it's about the whole community rallying round. This is a call for action. I know, like me, you want the best for Oldham, but it will only happen if we work together. The green shoots of regeneration are beginning to be seen in the old town hall, in new housing schemes, new schools being built. And we know we're very early into that, but that should really give us confidence, actually, that we are proving some people wrong when they said it couldn't happen. And we know the future is more exciting still. So very difficult meeting will be had here tonight, but also a real reflection on the challenges and the opportunities that lay ahead.